Here's how to delete a word on the iPhone without backspacing. Double click on the word and press cut. If you want to delete an entire sentence, you just press triple click and then cut.